Jupiter and Jim on planet Reptilia? Wow.
You look right at home.
The Jupiter Jim nerve pinch is real? You paralyzed him.
Do me, do me!
Sure thing, Pally.
I don't know. Something about this dude is creeping me out. Let's just get the autograph and jet, all right?
Do not rush me. Exposing interior pages to the elements could impact its ultra-mint condition.
He's got some cool stuff, though. I mean, this statue really looks like his Red Panda sidekick, Red Fox. Ah! It blinked!
I'm sure it is merely an optical illusion caused by... No! Oh, no!
Alive. Monty thinks he's the real Jupiter Jim, and these poor fans are real villains. Leo and Monty. Where's Moncrief?
Jupiter Jim.
Hand over our brothers, Moncrief.
Moncrief. That's just an Earth name I use to lull villains such as you into a false sense of security. Then, pow! Jupiter Jim neutralizes the threat and once again keeps the galaxy safe from evil.
Oh, I see. You're full-on crazy. Donnie, you go get Leo and Mikey. I'll handle this space case.
Leo, help me. You're the super fan.
Incoming.
You cannot possibly be suggesting I expose this mint-conditioned Jupiter Jim 1000 to the elements.
Donnie!
Can't we just get new brothers?
Donnie!
Okay. Never catch the rest of us, Mom Creep. Come on, guys.
Take that, alien scum! I will protect this Earth from all evil!
If he thinks we're real aliens, let's be real aliens.
Freeze, Jupiter Jim, or I will blast you with the invisible blaster from Seta Alpha 9, as seen in Jupiter Jim and the invisible blaster from Seta Alpha 9.
He can't! Don't shoot! I should have planned for your devious reptilian cunning.
Now, it doesn't have to be this way. For centurions, our species have been at war.
But the one thing I know Jupiter Jim values above all else is interplanetary peace.
That is my prime directive.
And peace begins with a hug. What do you say? Bring it in, bro.
Peace? Ahoy.
Mustard on that hug, but all good.
Now that our species have a tenuous alliance, I'll be seeing you around the galaxy.
I would love that.
Peace wins the day, but I'll be watching you.
Guys, just wanted to point out that these villains are actually regular people in costumes. Just wanted to make it clear so we're all on the same page moving forward.
Until we meet again.
How I miss my spandex onesies.
Ah, right where we left you.
Hello, sons. How was your day hanging out with Jupiter Jack?
Eh, it had its up.